John Casey, CLG Cumann Barra Setanta, Ochon the Corky.
I suppose I'd be known for being quite out there and I'd be quite vocal and I'd always be one of the first lads to talk in the dressing room, and I suppose it'd be a bit of a chance or two, like I'd try my hand at anything.
He's very social, where he can crack the jokes and he has a great way of spinning the story to be funny.
Ní raibh bóthar éasca ag John. Bhí an tá leis teachslán agus é na ghasúr.
When I was 10 years of age, I was on a farm. I was playing on the bales with my cousins. And whatever happened, I slipped and fell, and I fell 8 or 9 feet, like, if not more.
He fell from a height down and he hit his head on the concrete floor.
A gentleman who was there at the time just happened to see me fall and he knew straight away what to do. And basically, like, he saved my life. He called over the ambulance straight away.
I was called fairly fast and I can remember seeing him on the floor thinking he was dead. Then we brought him to CUH and it was awful. They told me he was going to die. He was very, very lucky. There was a neurosurgeon on call when he went into CUH.
The Antala John, Zairi Gleshan Obroid.
Once I saw him, I thought it was like winning the lotto, born all over again. It was like a rebirth, really, it was.
Honig Bishach Umlaner John, Achvi Mam Fos Burha.
I was terrified. I made him wear a rugby helmet. Going back to school at 10 because I'm terrified he was going to get hit again. He still bears the scar and he's kind of his trophy item in one way.
I played rugby when I was in fourth and fifth year in school and I got one kind of bad hit to the head and we went to the guy who did my surgery and he was like, you can't play a sport like that. Like, we sat down and said, look, what sports have a helmet? He goes, cycling. And I go, what about hurling? And he goes, I'm not sure about that. And we kind of discussed that. We said, look, we got him on site anyway and I'm playing for years and I've never had any major accident, touch wood.
Agus tá a hismaharí Brodoil, gur bhain John áitimach ar a banéal.
It's fabulous. The excitement, the sense of achievement and pride, it really is up there, feeling like of, God, he really got there.
I'd be very grateful of both my parents giving me such support in every aspect of life, not just sport. My mum always one of the first people I'd call as well if I was after a match, a good or bad game. You know, she's always out for it. Like when I got the underdogs, my mum, my dad, first call, always. I suppose it's like, I kind of ran out of words there. I took a part in the underdogs because there's no point sitting in your club or sitting at home saying, I'm the best fella on my team or one of the best fellas or one of the top 10 fellas even in your club. Why don't you go out there and challenge it? Whatever happens, it can only be positive because if I'm way off, I know I'm way off the standard. If I'm close, I'm close. And if I'm on the team, brilliant.
Underdogs. It boards like Greenfields Digital Sports Technology. Creators of the Smart Schlitter.